It is a nail-based popcorn productions here, and I just got it. I have no idea which one it is, though, because I have a few packages coming. I have a collie, a short hair, a charming condom, which was called ages ago. And I just grabbed a random OBS, so, yeah. I'm so excited. I don't know what it is. Let's get to it. This is the package. My address is on the other side of the usual. And let's get open.
It is open. I have no idea what it is. And I also got this one as well. Oh my god. I've always also wanted one of these dolls, like any one of these. Always wanted, especially this one. Oh my gosh! Oh, they're so cute. Are they looking terrible? Then they come with bows! Yay! This one just had like pen marks down there. Wasn't in the picture, so I don't know what it is, but still. And then this one, head is squishy as well. This is so cute. Super cute. Tool BS there is super duper 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 cute. And I'm so happy. This was only 90 euros and 30, I think it was like 37 cents or something. Really good price, actually. France, that's where I order all mine, or either from the Netherlands. Thank you guys so much for watching. What are you looking at? Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye, I guess.